the earth, her deathbed, in a shroud of leaves dead, is lying.